Iowans are once again showing the size of their hearts.
This after a fire this week that could have ended the football season at East High, but the Scarlets may want to consider renaming themselves the Phoenix. Amanda Lewis explains why.
Crews are working overtime to get the stadium ready for the season, and today something very special arrived in the mail.
It's the first
9 large white, 7 extra large blue
of several donations.
We opened 6 boxes of brand new practice gears.
Powers Manufacturing in Waterloo rated their samples and sent 236 pairs of practice pants, 133 practice jerseys, and 47 orange and black game jerseys.
I'm not really sure who the Ranthers are, but it may be the East Side Scarlets for a few weeks.
Athletic Director Rick Powell says the gifts are of immeasurable value following the fire that destroyed the locker rooms and the storage areas under the stadium seating. He says he was amazed when people began opening their hearts and their wallets hours after the fire made news.
We had 3 or 4 people lay down $100 bills, and they didn't even give us their name. They just said, this is for the football program, and they smiled and walked away.
Through a cloud of dust at the stadium, crews are gutting the locker rooms. And MidAmerican Energy is donating labor to help school district electricians repair the lights, the scoreboard, and the press box.
It's amazing how people come to our rescue.
The 200 players will need more practice jerseys, pads, and helmets, but they're a long way from Wednesday morning when it looked like the season might be over before it started. And Powell says he has faith the kids will have everything they need before the season begins in 2 weeks.
We may not be wearing the right colors or the right team name, but we'll be playing.
On the East Side, Amanda Lewis, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Go Ranthers! Des Moines police is still investigating the fire. They have termed it suspicious, and it could have possibly been a case of arson.